Hey guys, it's Jay Kapoor here, and today I'm gonna show you how to install Google L keyboard on any Android phone running Ice Cream Sandwich and above. No root access required, nothing to flash in custom recoveries, you just have to install an application. The download link will be given right below in the description, you can tap and download. This keyboard got some amazing features like gesture typing, material design, clean flat UI. So the app is installed now. Click on open. Gesture typing, enable in settings. Tick Android L keyboard. Tap on OK. Switch to Android L keyboard now. Click on Android L keyboard. Congratulations, you are all set. Now you can type in all your favorite apps with Android L keyboard. If you want to configure some additional languages like Hindi, Persian, Polish, German, then you can configure also. Click on finished. Now you can start typing. It has got some emojis also, which can be accessed by long pressing enter key. The emojis are only supported in Android 4.4, so you can't see the emojis in Android 4.1, 4.2 and 4.3. But this is the only negative thing, that the emojis are only supported in Android 4.4. The keyboard is amazing. The RAM consumption is pretty low compared to Shift key and swipe. And this keyboard is got gesture typing and all that stuff. So thanks for watching. If you like my video, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe me for more videos. And if you got some questions, comment in the comment section and I will respond to you within 24 hours. So this is Jay Kapoor signing off.